the spiritual path, the most shortcut is Tyaga. I am so grateful to my gurus because they made me realize the goal is Paramashiva, proper, cognizable, inspiring, self-driving, definitive experience of Paramashiva. They were able to give me. And they made me realize Tyaga is the shortcut, most shortcut strategy. That is why I feel, oh God, if my gurus have not guided me, what would have happened to me? I would have been lost in this deluded, cheap, third-rate, shitty world. Because every corner of this world, people are standing, waiting to delude you and exploit you. I am so happy. The ultimate was experientially defined inside me. Understand? The definition I carry for Paramashiva is a definitive experience. Strength of the definitive experience. And I also realize the most cunning shortcut strategy to achieve that is Tyaga. Mind doesn't believe in long-term strategy. Short-term strategy. The real kurukvali for achieving Paramashivatva is Tyaga. After creating a nation, our own reserve bank, everything as per the cosmic laws of Hinduism, I tell you, I am really telling you, money is a delusory mechanism created by cunning people to keep you under their control. I am not saying don't make money. I am not saying throw away all the money you have. No. I am saying wake up to this truth. You will understand your conscious explosion should not be compromised or second priority for your money. Most of the time, you think money is the most shortcut to achieve the ultimate goals of your life. Whatever you think as the goal of your life, develop the superpower of Tyaga, I tell you. You will rock. If you are practicing doctor, lawyer, and making $1 million a year, or $10 million a year, develop the stamina of Tyaga. You will click with such kind of a strategies and understandings about life. You will make $1 billion doing the same practice. Doing the same practice, you will make $1 billion per year. Even for money. Even for power, position. Even though all that is not ultimate. When you bring Tyaga into your cognition and thinking, you will realize how mediocre mind is subdued, controlled, brainwashed through glittery goals. Understand? Anything glitters is not gold. The glittery gold deludes you. Glittery goals deludes you and keeps you as mediocre. I am telling you. Mediocre goals in the life are the sin. If I have to define sin, having mediocre goals as the ultimate in your cognition. Having mediocre goals as the ultimate in your cognition.